On a bus, 14-year-old Nathan notices a burning ball of light streaking across the cloudy sky. He gets off, then spies a smoking star-shaped spaceship amongst trees. He turns and runs away. When the spaceship's young pilot, Skye, a girl from outer space, sees him, her outfit has a glowing star on the chest.
It's a star, huh?
At home, Nathan's parents and little sister are decorating the Christmas tree. While he's lying on the sofa, playing with a flashing star badge, he seems to have an idea. Back in the woods, Skye startles Nathan. He presses the badge, now fastened to his Christmas tree jumper. It lights up and plays a tune. He points to the similar star on her breastplate.
I only knew you.
Now, Nathan hangs some lights on a fir tree. Skye makes them twinkle by raising her hand. At home, around the dinner table, Nathan's sister shakes her head when she sees him sneak mince pies into a napkin. In the woods, Skye puts a pie in her mouth, including the tinfoil tray. Nathan laughs and stops her and shows her what to do, just as it starts to snow. Skye marvels at the snowflakes. As Skye fixes her ship, Nathan lobs a snowball at her. She dodges it and presses a button, causing a blast of snow from the ship, knocking him over. They share a smile. Now, they're lying on the spaceship, watching a family movie on a tablet.
We'll always be together.
Later at night, Skye uses her magic to make fake reindeer and Christmas lights flash in a neighbor's garden. They duck behind the fence when he comes out. They turn to look at each other.
Together in electric dreams.
Nathan's eating cereal at home when the kitchen ceiling light starts to flash. He runs to the woods. The spaceship is hovering just above Skye, bathing her in a column of shimmering light. Nathan gives her his neatly folded Christmas jumper. It lights up. Then Skye thanks him with a tender peck on the cheek. She returns to the light. As snow falls, tearful Nathan sees a white light streak across the sky, creating a star just above their Christmas tree. For a Christmas as magical as your first, John Lewis and Partners.